give you a managerial position. That's how. And the HRs require that. You all think, we all come from a very different background, from the college, school, and parents. They all say you have to be humble, but you have to be empowering. You must have leadership. Unless you're being trained on your leadership skills, nothing helps. And with all that, you will be able to go through with, and